I'm actually really excited to meet Millie. It's right over there. So I'm really excited to meet everyone from Love Island and, of course, all our Dancing on Ice pros and celebrities.
Can you talk about, for you guys, what the magic of Dancing on Ice is? Because year after year, it keeps capturing our imaginations every season.
Well, this year it's going to be one of the best because I feel like the skaters and the performers that we have, they're stepping it up. They're even better at skating this year, and I think they're going to bring it.
I think there's a pressure for that as people get more and more used to seeing people with the pros that they're expecting a higher standard each season.
I definitely think they want to see the progress of the celebrities, how they start off and learn skating, and by the end, I think they want to see a transformation.
Looking back over previous years, is there a particular performance that you think has been the best of the show so far?
That was a hard one. All the boleros are absolutely amazing, so I can't really pick the best one because they're all so great.